Enter Clotaldo.
I wish to pacify Segismundo, because after all, I raised him. What's this I see?
I venerate your kindness. Let my silence be an eloquent reply when reason is so sluggish. Sire, the best speaker is the one who is most silent.
You may not withdraw.
Wait!
How can you wish to leave my mind in the dark this way?
I request of your highness permission to go.
To leave so impetuously is not asking permission, but... To leave so impetuously is not asking for permission, but seizing it.
Well, if you won't grant it, I hope to seize it.
You'll make me change from courteous to coarse, because resistance is a better poison to my patience.
Well, even if that poison filled with fury, harshness, and rage should overcome your patience, it wouldn't dare. It couldn't overcome your respect for me.
Merely to see whether I can do it, you'll make me lose my fear for your beauty, because I'm greatly inclined to perform the impossible. Today I threw from that balcony a man who said it couldn't be done. And so, to see whether I can, it's a simple thing for me to throw your honor out the window.
He's pressing her very hard. Heavens, what am I to do when I see a mad desire setting on my honor? Try again. He's pressing her very hard. Heavens, what am I to do when I see a mad desire setting my honor at risk once again?
It wasn't for nothing that it was predicted your tyranny would bring this unhappy kingdom such heavy shocks of crime, deception, wrath, and death. But what can a man be expected to do who has nothing human about him except the name, who is insolent, inhuman, cruel, prideful, barbarous, and tyrannical, born among wild beasts?
It was so to prevent you from insulting me like this that I showed so much courtesy, thinking I would find favor with you that way. But even after speaking politely, I am still such a monster. As God lives, I'll make you say it for every reason. You there, leave us alone, and let that door be locked, and let no one come in.
I'm as good as dead. Please, observe.
I'm a tyrant, and by now it's no use trying to pacify me.
Oh, what a terrible moment. I'll go out and prevent him, even if he killed me. Sire! Wait! Think of what you're doing!
Once again, you have aroused my wrath, feeble, crazy old man. Have you so little regard for my vexation and my severity? How is it that you got all the way here?
I was summoned by the sound of your voice to tell you to be more even-tempered if you wish to be king, and not to be cruel just because you now find yourself master of us all, because it may be a dream.